Okay, so once again, I just looked online. Once again, the experts or football gods, whatever you want to call them, have said the Cowboys draft is a bust. Total bust. I give them a C minus F. Overall draft grade, C. That's what all the experts have said that our draft this year is like. And they've said the same thing for about the last 5 years in a row. They always say that about the Cowboys. Horrible draft. And we've drafted nothing but studs for like at least the last 5 years. We drafted Tyron Smith, Travis Frederick, Zach Martin, Zeke Elliott, Dak Prescott, Byron Jones, fucking Leighton Vander Esch, Jalen Smith. We've just had a dream draft every year for like the last few years. And every single year they've always said it's a bust. Just like last year when we drafted Leighton Vander Esch and everyone sat there and laughed us to scorn and sat there and even Cowboys fans were just like, ha, what a horrible draft. I guess they don't remember Bobby Carpenter, do they? Just steadily complaining about it. And then Leighton Vander Esch goes out there and kicks ass. I mean, I'm sorry, but the Cowboys have a good drafting personnel, and I think they had a good draft. We needed a defensive tackle. The whole reason why we lost last year in the playoffs was because they ran it straight up the gut. Right at our DTs all game. That's literally all they did. Because Cowboys don't have any 300 pounders at DT. They don't have any legitimate defensive tackles. They exploited us. So anyway, so I just want to say it just they do it to the Cowboys again. They're just Cowboys haters. Don't listen to all the people saying the Cowboys had a bad draft. Because they did it last year when we drafted Vander Esch. They did it years ago when we drafted Tyron Smith and Travis Frederick and Zach Martin. We drafted several offensive linemen in the first round, like in the with the first couple picks. They totally dogged us out. They say this every year about the Cowboys, and every year for the past few years, we've utterly proven them wrong. When will they learn? I have no idea. They always say this. Same people are saying this are going to say the Cowboys are going to go 0-16. Anyway, though, that's my post. Thank you.